Three things you didn't know about astronomy. The largest impact crater on Earth is known as the Rutherford Dome in South Africa, estimated to be around 300 kilometers 186 miles in diameter. The star Betelgeuse, located in the constellation Orion, is so large that if it were placed in the center of our solar system, its outer edge would reach beyond the orbit of Jupiter. The Hubble Space Telescope, launched in 1990, has taken over 1.5 million observations of the universe. Please subscribe.